Today, the Pirates took on Chapman in their second game at the Pine Bowl. Second half, Connor Johnson calls his own number, 16 yards to the house, 24-7 Pirates. But then Chapman would come back. This came at 24-21 now. Mason Elms, the running back, finds his stride. He takes this one all the way down the field, 46 yards for the score. His first touchdown of the night and third touchdown in two games for the senior. Whitworth takes a double-digit lead, 31-21 Pirates. On the other side of the ball, Jalen Gonzalez, a linebacker, has a big day for Whitworth. He reaches for this interception in the third quarter, takes it 20 yards. That would set up the Connor Johnson touchdown we showed you earlier. Then again in the fourth, Gonzalez is back with another huge interception to shut down the Chapman drive. Chapman would have a shot at a Hail Mary in the final seconds, but Whitworth holds on to win 31-28.